this first pedal here is the Electro-Harmonix pitchfork. It's a pitch shifting pedal. Does octave up, octave down, upper fourth, fifth, all kinds of things. It's basically similar to a Digitech Whammy, except in a much smaller footprint. The next pedal is the Electro-Harmonix Freeze, which you play a chord and it'll freeze that chord or note in place. Third pedal is the El Capistan by Strymon, which is a tape delay emulation. And the fourth pedal is the TC Electronix Ditto Looper, which is a looper.